Yo.
Hello.
Hello.
Bonjour.
Are we just going full dive?
Yeah, might as well. Here we go.
Where's this mercy at?
Enemy here. I see one.
That's enemy. Oh my god, I blinked into a wall.
I got fucked by a soldier.
I don't die. We're
losing control of the objective. Come on, let's reset. I can die.
I will achieve my vision.
I'm gonna get rid of this fucking tracer.
Oh, it's annoying. I'm gonna hold it, I'll change, but.
Come back.
Oh, you punched him out!
Good shit. Good shit. Come back.
Keep getting that stupid fucking HUD glitch. Your HUD just disappears.
I don't think I've seen that.
Sounds AIDS.
Apparently it's to do with your like driver, like your hard drive, like fucking game files.
So what does it actually
do? Shit. So, like, all my HUD is gone. I can't see my health. I can't see your guys' health. I can't see the enemy's health.
Oh, fuck.
Anything, yeah. But if you go into your settings and just go gameplay and HUD settings, you turn one off and you turn it back on and it fixes everything.
What is the things, huh? Get what you pay for.
Yeah, I don't know. It's just annoying.
I might have to go D.Va. Yeah, let me change. But I can't even go D.Va, they got fucking Zion. I'll try D.Va, let's see how we go. I'll try and get that Mercy.
Yeah, Mercy just used res.
Yeah, I'm getting fucked. Let me change again. Oh, thank you. Far as one.
Face the left side. Reset and regroup. Mobilizing.
There are one.
I found it. Every time I press Z, he's over.
Thank you. GG's.
Nice.
Oh, got it. GG.
I don't know how.
Yeah.
Power or friendship?
Touch that. That's it.